Ok. Good morning, everybody. I'm Alessandro Germano. I come from Italy. And I'm happy to be here today to spread the news about Joomla. In particular, I'll explain Joomla not only for websites, but also management software. Ok, concept. Just as you know, what is Joomla? Is a CMS, content management system. CMS is a system which allows the user to manage, to create, to edit, delete, to organize various types of content, but also framework. What is a framework? A set of ready functions which allows the users to perform many operations, both basic and fast, and with less waste of resources. Joomla framework is the engine that allows Joomla CMS to work. CMS without framework can't exist, but framework without CMS works perfectly. Just a few lines of code are enough to start the engine and to have access to all of its functions. This is the code to start the framework. Just as you know, okay? Joomla framework can be used like every framework, but compared to others, it has an advantage, the possibility to use Joomla CMS, okay? According to the needs, a user-friendly interface may be required. Other frameworks use graphics engines like Smarties or integrate graphics and functionality. Making changes and maintenance is expensive. Joomla CMS allows the user to divide as much as possible graphics and functionality and access thousands of ready-to-use templates, reducing to the minimum the need of coding. Now let's look at two case history. I have a company in Italy and we develop two software in Joomla with Joomla framework and using CMS too. SG SL Safety is an acronym in Italian. In English we can translate it of Job Health and Security Management System. This is a software developed with Joomla CMS for document management and archiving. Why in Joomla CMS? It was required to quickly create a graphic interface that was simple, user-friendly, and intuitive. But what does SGSSL Safety do? The software is used to send documents from one person to another. The receiver receives a notification by email, goes into his account, reads the document and signs it with a click. Okay? And if the receiver forgets to sign the document, the sender can a reminder by email with a click. How it is possible? It's possible in Joomla, but how? creating users with correct permissions, creating a form to get data and signature scan, creating a form to get the document by uploading a PDF file or writing it in Joomla Editor, creating archive sections by using PHP code that queries the database and links all these views to Joomla menu items. This is the bridge for CMS and framework. In fact, despite the Joomla CMS help, much of the code was written using Joomla framework. For example, forms. Then we applied data security, HTTPS certificate installation, front-end access restriction by using HTAccess, back-end access restriction by using HTAccess, editing of back-end URL, and finally, using of disallow in robots.txt file. The second and the most important for me case history is CariGest. What is CariGest? CariGest is a web-based software to manage diocesan Caritas services, a charity. What does it manage? It manages Caritas-assisted users' data collection. It manages the warehouse of products to be distributed. It manages the checkout and the payment with virtual credits. It manages the refactory through access control. It manages the night center through access control and data communication to the police. Why in Joomla? This is an ethical motivation. Joomla comes from Swahili word Joomla, that means all together. Caritas is founded on several principles. The main two of these are the principles of unity and solidarity, such as the unity the developers had with Diocesan Caritas of Lanciano Ortona, two cities in Italy, leader of CariGest project. So it follows that unity equals Joomla. But there's another motivation, technical motivation. The target was to create a software that had these features: simple and user-friendly, graphic impact, responsive, and suitable for everyone. Okay. This is the workflow to card of card activation. The assisted user goes to Diocesan Caritas office, have an interview with an operator that inserts his data in CariGest. Then the operator gives you user a card with the virtual credit amount based on his specific situation. And with the card, the user can go to the Emporium and buy products in it, paying with his virtual credits. That's all in Joomla, I remember. This software is only in Joomla, developed in Joomla. Okay, let's zoom into CariGest. This is a general vision of this software. We can see it looks like a website, so it is user-friendly. We have a top menu with every group of function, like a warehouse, checkout, assisted management, card, operators management, login. Below, we have some big buttons for frequently used user functionality. For example, insert data, assisted list, search, checkout, warehouse, etc. So operators can easily access to what they need. This is a screenshot about operators management. Carriages manager can easily add operators by front-end, assigning them to the correct group to grant the access level they need. Manager and operator never log in back-end, so we can improve software security. Okay, this is a Caritas assisted user management screenshot where we can see how user data are displayed in a clear way, divided in sections, so operators can easily access to them. In this page, we can see some buttons for some action. We can add info. For the example, edit data, export data in PDF, etc. This is a screenshot of warehouse loading. We can insert products information such as description, quantity, expiration date, barcode or generates barcode for each product. Okay, this is another screenshot. When a user goes into the Emporium, he chooses what product to buy and then goes to checkout. The operator checks his card in this screen and see on screen user information. So it can confirm user identity and proceed with the checkout. Then the operator insert all products users want to buy. It can choose some options, for example, for remove product or to end with the process. At the end, Carriages shows the receipt, and it is possible both view and print it. Finally, Carriages can also give a report about utilization of diocesan Caritas services, such as how many assisted users there was in a range of time, what products were distributed, and so on. And finally, by managing API and XML, Carriages can integrate itself with other software with in and out connection. That's all in Joomla. Thanks to everyone for listening to me. Okay. Okay.